Yeah, the idea itself didn't come from me. It came from all of us in different directions. Josh was the first one that invited me to come and spin with him. Josh Whittemore.
My name is Josh Whittemore. I'm a DJ with the Southern SoulSpinners. We've had maybe four meetings together. I've been collecting for probably close to a little more than 10 years. I started by collecting Northern Soul, which is like rare soul, mostly dancers.
him to come and play with us, we're like, okay, where do we put him? Well, we'll let him start, you know, and bam. But he has more like the common stuff that people know, boom, off the top. So he was just like a hit, man. Everybody's like, man, that white boy's got some stuff, you know. And then it's like telling him, oh, no, now we got to move him up, you know, on the ranking here, man, get him up. And so to where, you know, I like to close with him.
I love collecting records. I love the rarity of it, finding records that, you know, people haven't heard of, or people have heard a song like that, but then this one takes them into a new direction. I was telling Ruben, I love playing music for people who grew up with that, you know, especially. Because something, you know, happens in them, it gets in as part of their soul, you know. I love to see people up there dancing, especially like older people, you know, who, like I said, grew up with it. They had dances at their houses, and, you know, they love to hear those again, and still relevant in this day.